So a similar test on that side of the ball.
So if the Clippers can get started, can we get some players caliente? Look at Crawford. Great move. Get to the cup and one. And when he got that ball, he just went with it. He did not hesitate. He exploded.
Game. And you give him that post up. That's a quick spin. Good strong finish through contact. And one. Mike Fratello trying to qualify the United States of America for the World Cup. So kind of a cool honor for James Webb.
Nice first step for Crawford as he gets to the cup. 11 seconds to go on the shot clock. Crawford, nice pump fake. Crawford gets deep to the cup. What's he going to do with it? Throws it up. Gets 2 points. Absorbs the contact.
Super important.
The most important thing, it'll show up on head coach Brian Adams' stats. As the Clippers get it, great play right there. Ton Mays rotates the ball, gets it to Crawford, and they rotate the ball to Grantham. Great ball rotation. Gets it to Palm. No, Crawford. Downtown Ontario for Crawford. And they play back-to-backs. Is this one of the things that maybe their legs are starting to go on them?
It's a real factor for sure.
As Crawford downtown Ontario. Crawford, look at him. The 4-0 run that the Wolves have responded with. And gets that one to go up as Crawford gets it to go down. It looks like that's going to be a foul called.
He's having another big night. That's really been one of the keys for this ACC attack.
As Grantham gets the ball, and you can see the Clippers want to run. And look at Crawford. Gets it in deep. Crawford hits a big three. Rotates the ball. Gets it to Ratan Mays. What's Ratan going to do? Rotates the ball to Crawford. Crawford just hit a big three. Hits another three. Downtown Ontario on that play. Wigginton was looking for the foul. Referee says no as Crawford puts up the three. Downtown Ontario, another big shot.
You keep doing that. You trust it. You're going to get those bounces more often than not.
And that's a big shot right there. Crawford, he's unconscious from downtown Ontario.